They will do this until the food is gone. So it depends year after year.
I got it.
That's a presentation.
That was nice.
Does anyone have any questions? How does the water drain out? So they take this big gulp and all the fish.
So they have, these are considered baleen whales. And so they have so we have an example on the way down the stairs in the stairwell. So yeah, they hang from the roof of their mouth, and they're able to, it's like a filter.
Yes, it pushes the water out.
Look at that.
I've been holding up there for 20 minutes.
I've been watching it for the last day.
Did you just wave at us?
Oh.
I would love if you didn't eat us. Thank you. Hey, they know that we're here.
Did y'all learn about how they eat yet?
No.
No.
And they pry open the shell a little bit, and they basically invert their stomachs. And
top of the opening. And as he pulls it apart, he'll then send his stomach in independently, wrap it around the meat, and pull it back out and digest it.
Mm. Huh. Wow, isn't that amazing?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Keep swinging water. I think it's getting deeper now. Definitely get deeper. We probably drop the motor down a little bit more. And we go snuggle right against this cliff.
Walk in the creek,
and then just step down.
I got to
get
down.
Okay. Yeah, I'm going to laugh.
Would you like to go?
Hey! Thank you.
You made it.
Anytime.
Ooh, he's flying.
Oh, there it is. Got him,
son?
I have my phone in my pocket, too.
A bear track along the perimeter fence.
They ever talk to each other?
Oh, I'm sure they do.
You know, locally. And
yeah.
Oh, yeah. And there's the chain link. Chain link on the bottom.
Step back just a little bit, you can see.
Oh, there's one.
Climbing through the,
mm-hmm.
climbing through the debris. They love that thick, heavy cover.
They've
got trails all through there.
They've got quite the
That's
range.
Only a couple pounds.
Well, I know. This bear's in the wild. Oh, one of the cubs has a fish.
Okay, this is too
big. I'm pretty sure.
One cub has one.
Well, it's got something in its mouth.
Yeah, it picked up
something. Right, sort of in front of the tip of the boat.
And it's keeping it away from its sibling.
Oh, survival of the fittest, I suppose.
Yeah, it's a fish. I believe he's fishing.
Yeah, it looks like it.
Moving left to right.
In the bank?
Yeah.
I mean, I can't see from this angle.
To the right.
Straight ahead, to the right.
To the right.
Oh, there's one eating.
In the grass.
In the grass, there's a new one system.
So I just saw one catch one.
Salmon. That one straight out.
All the action was underwater.
Golden?
But he didn't have one.
In the water.
Put his head in, walked along.
See the new one approaching the bank right now?
The big one's about to come in the water.
I'm watching that.
Don't. That one.
Oh, he caught one.
This one got one.
Did he get it with the lunge or did he just tip his... Oh, he must have caught it in his paw.
Yeah.
Against the bottom. Too little, I didn't want it anyway. I was getting full.
Thank you.
they really have any chance of making it up that?
Apparently they do.
Yeah, he's due for a win.
Must be getting tired.
Got it.
Now he's got one. Did he just bite the head off? Looks like he has.
He's the head of the tail. Here's the tail. He rips the skin from the head towards the tail. The tail comes off. And then I think he's getting to the rope.
Oh. He just let that happen.
Oh, we can get him.
There you got these three over around up here. Oh, look at this. This one over there. Looks like some different one. There's one down here, one more.
And they actually make it sometimes.
Yeah, some of them are pretty old.
There, no, I made it.
That's a red one.
We got one.
We did?
He just dropped it. He didn't hit. Our pilot in the middle.